New information in the officer-involved shooting death in Gilroy. 33-year-old Gurmit Singh was shot and killed by a Gilroy police officer just before 7:30 Friday evening. Officer found Singh on the side of Highway 152 where his family dropped him off after a violent argument. They say the officer's attempts to assist Singh preceded a violent outburst. Action News reporter Phil Gomez joins us live with more.
We now know the Gilroy officer's name involved in the shooting. He was not injured, but is on paid administrative leave while the Santa Clara County Sheriff's Office conducts the investigation because it happened just outside of Gilroy. Gilroy police officer Eustaquio Rodriguez was returning after serving a search warrant in Gustine. He was driving along Highway 152 west of San Felipe Road when he saw someone lying partially on the road.
It is very highly traveled, and that's one of the reasons why the officer found it necessary to pull over and try to provide him assistance. As you know, it's a two-lane road, a lot of traffic, a lot of trailers and going by, and they're driving pretty fast.
33-year-old Gurmit Singh of Seattle was apparently kicked out of the car and left on the side of the road by his family.
He had had a violent altercation with family members as they were traveling on 152, and the family needed, they basically put him on the side of the road because of, you know, the violence in the vehicle.
After the family dropped off Singh, they went to a call box like this one. They tried to get a hold of police. At the same time, the officer showed up at the scene to try and help Singh, who was laying on the ground.
The officer had no idea what was happening, did not know any of the information, saw the man on the ground, attempted to render aid, and at the same time, families calling from the call box asking for assistance. And so CHP was able to put two and two together that, in fact, this person may have been the one that was involved in the shooting.
Santa Clara County Sheriff's Office won't reveal how many times Singh was shot, but they're looking into his background to see if he's got a history of violence, toxicology tests, whether or not he was on any drugs.
Now, why did the officer feel he needed to use extreme force?
You know, I really can't answer that question right now because the investigation is still ongoing. However, I can tell you that, you know, we only do that when we feel that our life is threatened.
Gilroy police declined to comment about the investigation. Police officers are issued stun guns. However, it's unclear whether Officer Rodriguez was carrying one at the time of the shooting.
All right, Phil, thank you. The shooting was the second attack on a police officer in 3 months. In mid-November, a man pulled a gun on a Gilroy officer, but the gun jammed.